Hi everyone, welcome! Today I have Sennheiser Accentum wireless headphones, and today I'm gonna show how can you easily check for firmware updates. But first we have to go into our smart control app. Now we have to wait a moment. Now we have to go into the settings of our app. Now, as you can see, firmware is up to date. We have to click on it. And that's it. Hope it helps you. Goodbye.